ready?
Almost.
Relax. You're doing fine.
You're not doing so bad yourself.
I assure you, it's all down to good investment. Have you used Friends Provident?
Friends Provident? I'm not in that league. Still saving.
They could help you do that too. Look, you should see a specialist.
Oh?
It's only my financial advisor.
Friends Provident.
Of course.
We've grown big by being recommended. Samsara, perfume by Gala.
Enough of that. Let's see what we got to eat.
Heinz lunch bowls, eh?
Looks like we're in luck tonight, fella.
Lamb casserole, beef goulash, chili con carne. Just think, real minced beef, rice, beans, peppers, in a spicy sauce. Place in microwave for 2 minutes. Microwave?
New Heinz lunch bowls. Great idea, if you've got a microwave.
Oi, Raffles?
Oh, it's you.
Well, who did you expect? Dixon of Doc Green?
Shush!
I can't. I am hungry.
Quiet, or we'll both be in the soup.
Aha, now you're talking. Here, where's the kitchen?
When your tummy's grumbling, try a tasty Bachelor's Cuppa Soup special, like cream of chicken and sweet corn.
Here, looks like you've been rumbled.
Keep your tummy quiet with a Bachelor's Cuppa Soup.
Golden-coated breast of chicken. Delicious mayonnaise and fresh, crisp iceberg lettuce. All in a specially shaped, lightly toasted sesame seed bun.
Make your day. Make your way. To the salmon sandwich, welcome. New McChicken sandwich makes your day.
The new McChicken sandwich. It's why people cross the road.
Now, my latest little venture is selling garden gnomes. We'd love to buy one, says this bloke, but first we need a home. They should have a Leeds mortgage. The Leeds have deals for everyone, large borrowers or beginners. They do more types of mortgages than you have had hot dinners. The Leeds will meet their needs. They can lend you up to 100% or up to 3.5 times your pay. They can raise the cash, quick as a flash, the money's yours in days. Right, back to business. I'll have a garden gnome, he says. It's for my dear love, Gillian. I got misled. I thought he said, I'd dearly love a million. My hearing's not what it was. I said, they're rather elegant. They add a touch of class. And looking on the bright side, son, you need never cut the grass.
The Leeds, for all your mortgage needs. Call at your local branch.
Are you satisfied with your detergent? Can you rely on it to get rid of everyday dirt and stains in your wash? Good. But are you absolutely sure your wash is completely clean? Can't you sometimes detect a stale odor when you're ironing it? Why is that? Because the odors of sweat and cooking cling to the fibers, your washing is not always as clean as it looks. Now there's new Radian Automatic. A new detergent that removes dirt and odors even at low temperatures. Radian removes dirt and odors. New Radian, try it.
Bourgeois dit, rose, bleu, bleu, rose. Bourgeois dit, belle, irrésistible. Bourgeois, bourgeois, dis-toi. Bourgeois, bourgeois, dis-moi. Bourgeois, dis fait ce qu'il
bourgeois, fun, fashion and color from Paris.
Before he went away, the governor, he said, Julio, every Englishman's home is his castle. He said, you can't be too careful. There are a lot of villains about. So he called a man from Everest. Oh, and they come and fit these new high-security double glazings. But one thing I don't understand. The governor, he has this beautiful villa here. So why he take his holidays in this Benton villa?
Fit the best. Everest.
If you want things to last, you've got to take good care of him.
Breakfast, Jack.
Jack thinks I'm giving him these new Kellogg's Common Sense Oat Bran Flakes because they're crisp and tasty, with raisins and apple. But, according to recent medical evidence, a low-fat diet that's high in soluble fibre could actually help reduce your cholesterol level. I'll get you socks, love.
Anne thinks I eat these because they're tasty. But according to recent medical evidence, soluble...
Kellogg's new Common Sense Oat Bran Flakes. Deep down, you know it makes sense.
Good for a few runs yet, mate.
Catch the lot! Catch!
Yeah,
I bet Nicky's meeting this well at college.
He'll be alright. Anyway, it means more for us. Well, he's in the big wide world now. He's got to learn. Pity this is his favourite meal.
Stop it.
Tonight, oh,
that is terrific.
Oh, where did you learn to cook like that?
Search me.
Size 1. From size 2 towels to pantliners. Simplicity gives you the confidence to take everything in your stride. Simplicity.
Take everything in your stride.
Glenrothes, 5. Good for business, great for life.
If a picture paints 1,000 words, then why can't I paint you?
New Sheba, lovingly prepared to make sure those tender pieces of meat taste as fresh as the day they were cooked.
Then you and I would simply fly away.
Look, I want to talk to the chairman. On the course. On the golf course, more than likely. Who's he? Who's he playing with? The engineer, I suppose. He's supposed to be here at 10 o'clock. Listen, when your chairman has quite finished improving his handicap, you tell him from me, if he don't put his finger out, he's going to get a permanent handicap. Look, I've already told one bloke today how to improve his business. Who? Robert Evans, that's who, as in Frank Evans, the new chairman of British Gas. He sent me a questionnaire. It's all in plain English, asking me how I'd improve things and what gets up my nose. Right now, my dear, you're top of the list. I know you don't work for British Gas. They wouldn't have you. Don't you cut me off. I'm warning you. Oh, no. What next?
When you receive your questionnaire from British Gas, please fill it in. You're the best person to tell us where we're going wrong, or indeed, where we're going right. British Gas, banishing gripes.
When Jack Frost makes your toast turn blue, we've got just the thing for you. Calipound heaters, all brand new. When you wanna get gas, get Cala.
Well, I'm the type of guy.
For the incurably romantic, looking to create just the right impression, Andrex presents a bouquet of new soft colours, including honeysuckle, cornflower blue, and rose pink. They're all so irresistible. It's difficult knowing which one to pick.
Victor?
Good afternoon.
I wonder how often we've washed this.
27 times.
Are you sure?
I never forget a shirt.
Well, how's it stayed so new looking?
Whisk, of course. Whisk is...
gloopy.
Thick. And better than thin liquids at lifting dirt clean out of these cotton fibres. So it can't settle back on the shirt, and it stays...
Brilliant. Thanks, Victor.
It was nothing. Are you doing anything tonight?
Sorry, Victor. I'm washing my hair. And you're washing these.
Whisk. Technically speaking, it's brilliant.
A delicious hot chocolate drink. Hot chalk from Horlicks.
There's now a unique kind of power saw that has dual-action blades, so you get a controlled cut, without clamps, with low vibration, and no kickback. And with different blades, you get a cleaner, deeper, faster cut. Even on thermal building blocks. A tool that can bite into so much can only have one name. The Alligator from Black & Decker. Tough tools for tough jobs.